brothers all over the South who will try to keep us down. We will match your capacity to inflict suffering with our capacity to endure suffering. We will meet your physical force with soul force. We will not hate you, and yet we cannot in our good conscience obey your evil laws. Do to us what you will. Threaten our children and we will still love you. Come into our homes at the midnight hours of life and take us out on some desolate highway and beat us and leave us there, and we will still love you. Run all around the country and send your literature and say that we aren't worthy of integration, that we are too immoral, that we are too low, that we are too degraded. Yet we will still love you. Bomb our homes and go by our churches early in the morning and bomb them if you please. And we will still love you. But we will wear you down by our capacity to suffer. In winning the victory, we will not only win our freedom, we will so appeal to your heart and your conscience that we will win you in the process.